KKR has been investing in Europe for over 20 years. And that's also as long as Mattia and I have been at the firm. This has given us a unique perspective on the region as a dynamic and diverse market for private equity investing. We very much think the opportunity in Europe has never been greater.
While our approach has evolved with the times, our fundamental investment philosophy remains the same. We combine deep local, on-the-ground presence, cultural and sector knowledge, with access to the global network and resources that our firm can bring. We want to turn leading local businesses into great pan-European and international champions.
Many European macro trends are highly investable. We see digitalization, healthcare, and ESG as fantastic opportunities to deploy capital on behalf of our investors in companies which are making a positive difference to society. And in ESG, we continue to believe that Europe will maintain its global leadership role in the years to come.
When we look at opportunities to deploy capital behind these macro trends, we have to be conviction investors. We take a thematic view and then identify companies where we believe in their mission and vision and where we can use the KKR expertise to help them grow.
To make this a reality, we are always looking to take a partnership approach. All over Europe and all across different sectors, we have a long history of working with founders, entrepreneurs, families, and corporates. Europe has the highest proportion of family businesses, a large number, and they are all looking for an investor they can work with and above all, trust.
For these owners, we can bring the full resources of KKR to bear in helping them grow their businesses. If a company wants to expand into Asia or the US, for example, they know that we can support them in the introductions and local expertise they need. We have dedicated teams across the firm to help them in defining their sustainability strategy, understanding global macro trends, making follow-on investments, or improving their operational performance, especially in digital transformation. We believe it's a winning offer.
Our other priority as leaders is to build a great team, which reflects the times and the society in which we live and work. Our team covers a huge range of European nationalities and languages. To make better investments and build genuine inclusivity, we prioritize diversity of gender, background, and thought to create a structure where everyone's voice is heard.
We also recognize that investors want to make a difference and invest with a purpose. As part of this, we treat ESG and sustainability as fundamental to our investment processes. Every investment is scrutinized on its ESG dimensions, and we are investing in companies which are advancing solutions to some of our most critical and pressing societal challenges. We couldn't be more excited about the future ahead for investing in Europe.